had 8-track tape recorders, so you could record 8 separate things and muck about with mixing those things afterwards. We also had lots of time. Radiophonic Workshop was basically an experimental place, and there was the time to refine those kind of fiddly things, which sound very simple when they come out of the radio set, but actually sometimes take ages to produce.